1 year after election, 82% of Trump supporters say they would vote for him again. That's right. Everyone loves Trump. He has put so much effort to improve this country. And the people are satisfied. 82% of the people said that they would vote for him at the next presidential election and 7% said that they would vote for another candidate. Comparing these results to Hillary Clinton, only 78% of the people would vote for her and 8% would vote for another candidate. This says a lot. According to our source, Western Journal, the poll, which surveyed 1,990 voters, shows that 52% think that President Donald Trump will serve his entire first term, while 37% think that he will leave before 4 years' time. The people that don't believe that he will serve his entire term are clearly Clinton supporters. The Gallup survey released Trump's approval rating at 37% and disapproval rating at 57%. A Reuters, Ipsos poll released earlier this month depicted the president with one of his lowest approval numbers to date, giving the Republican president a rating of 35%. This year Trump also enjoyed rising job numbers and a roaring economy under his administration. Unemployment is down to 4.1%, the lowest in 17 years. 1.5 million new jobs created since I took office. Highest stock market ever. Up $5.40 trillion. According to Fox News, on Friday, the Labor Department revealed that the U.S. economy added 261,000 jobs during the month of October and that the unemployment rate, just as Trump tweeted, fell to 4.1%, the lowest in almost two decades. It's yet to be known if the rising economy will lead Trump to more approval numbers or the accusations of his administration working with the Russian officials last year will lead him backwards. Trump said that mainly this was due to Ed Gillespie, the Republican nominee for governor, not fully embracing him during the gubernatorial campaign. Ed Gillespie worked hard, but did not embrace me or what I stand for. Don't forget, Republicans won 4 out of 4 House seats. And with the economy doing record numbers, we will continue to win, even bigger than before. Scroll down to the comments and tell us what you think.